Sunday's MotoGP at the Circuit Ricardo Tormo saw Jorge Lorenzo lead from start to finish to end his Yamaha career on a high. But behind Lorenzo, there was some scintillating overtaking on display to thrill the thousands watching trackside. There were six popular overtaking points during the race, turns 1 to 4, as well as turns 10 and 14. So let's take a look at some of those manoeuvres. Turn 1 and we see an example of what was a classic battle between Valentino Rossi and Andrea Iannone. This time it's Iannone getting the better of the doctor on the inside. This time at turn 2 and world champion Marc Marquez hits the brakes later than Suzuki's Maverick Viñales, enabling him to sweep past in serene fashion. Back to the doctor and the maniac, Iannone getting the better of his fellow Italian Rossi, this occasion at turn 2. Staying with turn 2 and Rossi this time feels the force of Marquez's overtaking prowess, the Spaniard once again late on the brakes to glide past. Turn 3 now and an aggressive Marquez makes mincemeat of Iannone to surge ahead of the Ducati man. Into turn 4 and Rossi gives Iannone a taste of his own medicine, cruising past on the inside. How about this for a move at turn 10? Marquez at his masterful best as he makes it look easy passing a rider as talented as Iannone. This one is definitely worth another look. And yet another great move at turn 10, this time it's Rossi getting the better of Iannone. Turn 14 and here we see Alvaro Bautista move past Danilo Petrucci. And two angles of the same move at turn 14 to finish off. A great aerial shot of Marquez overtaking Iannone. And here's a slightly lower camera angle to enjoy.